Hey everybody. How's it going? You guys got here a little bit early so you could get snuggy up in front of the stage. So you could catch some sweat flicks. Some sweat flicks and chill tonight. It's Halloween. Be careful. Be careful what you do. You don't know who anybody is. It looks like I'm wearing a costume, does it not? But this is just what a middle-aged lesbian performance artist looks like these days, you guys. And you're going to get a lot of me because for some reason, I'm hosting this show. I don't know. It means that I'm going to host. I'm going to come out. I'm going to make jokes and
fucking jokes.
Fucking jokes. And I'm going to host until it kills me. And I hope it does. But I brought music in case things lag, you know. I have to be careful of the chords. You guys can point out the dangers as you see them. Because I like to get really into my music. This song is about when you wanna go to the show, but you don't wanna go to the show at all too. Cause you don't wanna see the people, but you're trapping in the drive. You feel bad, you don't feel good. You're gonna eat dinner. Where are we gonna eat dinner? I'm gonna be hungry. Can we order pizza? Oh, but I need to be there. What if I get there and it's not very fun? Wasted time. I have a dog. I would rather be with my dog. Oh, what if I go and then I miss the thing? I was supposed to go to the other thing and the other thing was better. But then, you know, you go. All right, it's a classic. It's a classic. Oh, you guys, we're going to fall in love tonight. We're going to fall in love tonight. Me and you. You and me. We're going to make a baby. A yucky, ugly baby. Sweaty man baby. From the Rock and Rollers. I'm going to stick it in my butt. And it's going to come out of my butt. Okay. Here we go. Sounds good so far. Yeah, right? You know what I'm talking about? Yeah. Here we are at the ballroom, the ding and the dance at the ballroom. being I love being a woman.
Same.
Stuck in a body of a booger. Sometimes that I'm actually, well, really what I wanted to say is I look like a booger, but I'm actually a fart. And I want you all to refer to me to that too, and just get it right, okay? If you can say, you know, you can say the word Madonna, you can say my name, which is fart, okay? And the reason why I am now a fart is because I have decided to, I don't want to have a body anymore. I'm tired of this. Vessel, you know what I mean? Just spiritual is what I want. So gas, floating matter, but effective. So that's my announcement for this Hallows Eve. And how are you guys all doing? Don't care. All right, I'm gonna play you another song. This is about, this song's about my mother.
I really like your shoes.
Oh, you like my shoes? Get off, like, you obviously want something from me.
Right,
and
right.
I don't have that to give, okay? This is my container, my home. Yours is there, we have a relationship. Anyway.
Thank you. You can get them online, they're just big lady tap shoes.
Songs about my mummy. Here we go. Yep, here it comes. Yep, here comes the song. Come on. Here we go, here goes. Okay. I want you to die. Only 'cause I want you to live. But you will never really live. Into a bar, and they were like, what can I get for you? And the whale was like, was earlier, I walked into a bar and they were like, what can I get for you? And I was like, that a lot of you have a lot of what this next band has, which is Flaccid Mojo. You know, they used to be something. I think it was Black Dice. They got old, things started slowing down, you know, as they do. You know, kids, who knows, they get married, divorced, it's sad, it's pathetic. It's a sad state of affairs for the ripping, shredding, electronic, freak-out music scene, okay? Because we all gotta go. Sorry, did I just kill the mood? Yeah. Welcome Flaccid Mojo, everyone! Yeah. FM! My good old friends. Oh, wait, let me get rid of this. Woo! I'm Dynasty Handbag. Women like in a bookstore, you know, like Borders. Go to Borders and hang out in the self-help section, the decluttering section, get some straight woman looking at a book, and I just pull my magic lesbian moves out, get them really, make them know what they're missing, you know what I mean? So I just like stand there and sort of look. Imagine what I can do. And I start moving my hand around a little bit, you know, like we do, like how a lesbian does it. You guys, I hope you're learning something. And then I just sort of like, I'm in the middle of instructing.
Sorry.
This is why we are in the state we're in. You know, nobody cares. Can I get on here?
Yeah.
Oh God. Okay. Ah, God, ow! Wait, is this okay here? Do you guys want to hear what happens? Okay. See, pretty lady. And I'm like, pretty lady. Hey, pretty lady. Move my hands like this. Get the imaginations going. You guys, you can try this too, but this is our trademark shit right here. And then, you know, I start moving my mouth around, like, imagine what you have to do. And then I got my whole body into it. Imagine my magic incantation on the other side of heterosexuality. That's pretty much it. It's just a real simple seduction. Thanks.
Seduction.
Maybe I'll play a song since it's a little distracting up here. You know what I'm not into? Pants.
Pants are overrated.
Woo-hoo! Gonna take off my pants so you can see. I want some more. And I kill myself. Oh, the cockroach is telling me that I gotta wrap it up. Oh, they keep going. You need to get your hand signals correct. They went like this. Okay, what should we talk about? Anybody have a subject they need discussing?
Masturbation.
Masturbation. Fear killers. Masturbation. I'm sorry, I haven't heard anything yet.
Somebody from over here.
Hitachis.
Hitachis. Epoxy. Epoxy on you. Epoxy on you and your family. A plague on you. Have you seen the car parked outside? It's a trash car. It's full of nextdoor.com. You better move your trash car. Anybody else have anything? I'm really... $10. What will that get you? $10.
What drugs at?
1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I want to die. I'm so uncomfortable right now. I want to die. I hate my job. Oh, God. Shrek. Okay. Shrek. Come over the feck. Shrek, you look so good to me. You live on a bridge and you got the key to everything. You got the key. You're the troll with the mostest. And I'm just your hostess. And I'm trying to keep it together. I'm trying to keep it flowing. But I don't know how it's really going. Shrek. Halloween. I don't know if you know that I told everybody earlier, but there's more people that right now that I'm dressed as a fart tonight. Wait, do I have time for one more song? I don't. I do. Okay. All right. Okay. This song.
You might have a job.
Oh yeah.
They deliver the wood and then
charging this thing or these things with a flag, but not at work. I'm so jealous of you, not at work. But honestly, I'd rather be doing this than out of social life, because people freak me out. I feel like they want to suck energy from me. So part of my work is to build a barrier from other people and keep my emotional maturity and actually have boundaries. Oh my God, I'm so excited for this weird band. They've been on tour for 30 days and 30 nights with the OCs. And I can tell you, after being in a tour van with John Blair for, I don't know, 45 minutes, it's a feat.
Yeah, right.
Okay, everyone, give it up for these these lovely women. Everybody, give it up. Thank you.
Bug is in my way.
This guy, a bunch of fucking guys everywhere. Disgusting. Everybody, all the men, go home.
Go home, drag home.
There will just be one, me and like a TX over there. Okay, yeah. Stay
yeah!
Down. Stay down there. Okay, you guys, you know, I do want to say though that
Paul!
I've been doing this for a
what
while.
Up?
I've been doing this for a while, as you can see, because of my smooth, the way I'm so smooth with the crowd, you know, and I'm just like
Paul!
Really easy. Nothing distracts me. I'm like just having a good time.
Paul!
But I did on my way here. I had my gear. I was getting ready for the show. I love the fans. I'm stoked. I'm grateful.
Do you remember
this
me,
is
Paul?
What I'm doing for a living. And I did actually have
do you
a moment
remember
where
me?
I got jumped.
Paul, do you remember me?
I'm trying to tell you what I had to say.
Sorry.
I don't think Paul remembers you.
Yes, he does. Paul!
You got his baby. You got his baby and you're here to collect.
No, let me show you
yeah,
my nipple.
Collect. Let me show you my nipple. That's a good move, actually.
It is. It's the best
showbiz
move.
Okay, so they had a thing. Paul, I don't know.
I have your drugs
here
in my room.
On my way here, I did get jumped by a girl gang. Everybody listening? Because that really happened. And they were like, you better get out of here or I'm going to cut you. Like, on my way to the venue. And I was like, oh my God, I better get out of here. And they're going to cut me. And I thought, I better get out of here. But I do have to get ready for the show, so... How can I make this situation work for me? So instead, I didn't get out of there. I'll show you what I did. You want to see? Okay. I turned around. I'll just get on this. And I bent over like this. And I said, come on. Come on then.
Come on.
song. Oh God, I wish I was dead right now. This is also a little bit like the alcohol and, you know, just chaos, just insanity going on around me. And I'm like, hey, you guys, over here. I know you want to see, you guys all want to see John Dwyer in his shorts.
Yeah.
His little frog face shredding. Is that what you want? I love that man. If I were a human, if only. He's a frog, he's a frog, and he can't even admit it. He's a frog, he's a frog. And if he wasn't a frog, I don't know. Alright, that's good. So two drum kits, something to prove, obviously. What I meant by something to prove was some rock to fucking rock you into your bones. Who likes to rock? Oh, thank you. Thank you, lighting guy. I felt that. I got my light just then. That was awesome. Does anybody, I smell Palo Santo, which means somebody took a shit. You, of course. We can't use that stuff anymore, you guys. This is like shit now, an ancient stick co-opted by honkies, burned in your toilet room after you fucking take a dump. Now it's everybody reminds you of shit. But what else are you supposed to use? I don't know, I don't know. All I know is that it's ending. Everything is ending. Everything is a tie-dye fucking mass consumer puke ball of indigo dyed garbage crap shit. Except for, you know, just me and my lifestyle. My lifestyle's pretty cool. Anybody have a lifestyle in the audience? Just get rid of it. It means nothing. Yeah, okay. I'm just like curious about the sexual tension in the room with everybody and me. I'm feeling a lot of weird vibes. I'm feeling some intrigue. I'm feeling some like, does she always look like that? I'm feeling like, are you gonna try to gender me? No, no, no. Who the fuck is this guy? There's so many men on stage for me. Oh, oh yeah. Okay, truth be told, my girlfriend used to think, not anymore, but that balls, there was two balls, like two balls that you could like put your finger in between. Okay, let's see, balls. I got a lot of material.
I do, look.
It's all flammable. Right, so yeah, this has been a really great night so far. But anything could go wrong at any moment.
Yes,
for example, there could be a fight. And you could all die trampling over each other trying to get out. I'm just trying to bring reality into the room, into the space. Call it in. You know, call it in. What else could happen? You could get a feeling that you didn't want to have. And then you go out and you drink or you eat too much. And then you regret. And then you are so mad at yourself that you act like an asshole. Nobody's laughing at that because I'm speaking the truth. You know you do it. This guy's at work. Let's give it up for this guy. His name is Clay. Thank you, Blaze. You did a good job. This is a lot of who's it's and what's it's to fucking and cables here and there to stick around and stick in things. So many. Are you ready? All right. Senior Frog says, where's everybody? Where's everybody? Where's the band? Okay, they're not ready. All right, great. I got one song. Do I have, fuck you! God! That's so annoying. All right, right, I'm gonna try to do this one thing, and it's gonna be sick.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna give it my all, because after this, I'm gone. I'm feeling myself. I'm done. The song is about how I control my destiny, you know what I mean? Like, everything that happens, I'm the boss. Anyone's old in the audience, you might think Janet Jackson wrote this song.
Good.
So annoying.
This is a story about control. My control.
Maybe I'll just end it now. Control of what I say, control of what I do. It's all about control. And I've got lots of it. Clearly, I am a master.
Whoa.
Once again, perfect timing. Okay, give it up for the best live band alive. I love you, OCs. Get everybody pregnant in their butts.
We love you.
With your fucking shredding.
We love you.
Give it up for OCs.
Check.